closed off from love. Didn't need the pain. Once or twice was enough, and it was all in vain. Time starts to pass before you know it. You're frozen. So basically, DFC was it started off as a high school club, and what happened was Taj and I over here, we auditioned the top kids, put them in this crew. These dancers over here, we brought them from ground up. It's basically, they start off with like, they're just okay. We'll be cleaning up, making sure they're hardcore dancers, so that'd be pop, pop, pop. Top set. Mm-hmm. So this is actually DFC crew, not East DFC. And what happened is that we choreographed the show. We choreographed everything. You think you need to
be? Here we go. What we do is we go out to charity events, try to fundraise money. We have one event coming up in December called Breakout, and 70% of profits go to St. Jude's Children's Research Center.
This is where we practice.
So, if you guys could tell me one thing about your crew that you think you bring to the competition, what would that be?
Comedy!
We're pretty funny.
Yeah, okay. Comedy and hardcore dancing. What we really want the crowd to happen is we want them to laugh. Right, guys?